Natasha Stankovic shares adorable pictures and videos post separation with Hardik Pandya. Natasha Stankovic और Hardik Pandya ने recently Instagram के जरिए अपनी divorce की खबर के बारे में announce किया. Post which Natasha chose to move to Serbia along with her son Agastya. Divorce के बाद people assumed कि शायद से Natasha sad quotes and posts share करेगी. But looks like she's ensuring to have the best time of her life with her son Agastya and choosing not to remorse or regret the decision taken by her to separate with husband Hardik Pandya. Natasha ने सबसे पहले सर्बिया मूव करना पसंद किया along with her son. बता दे कि Natasha की बहन यहाँ पर रहती है और वो खुद भी एक मॉडल है. And post that the actress cum model chose to give quality time to her son Agastya so that he doesn't feel any emptiness in his life. Natasha ne shared kiye pictures or videos on her social media handle wherein we could see her having a good time with son Agastya. Natasha enjoyed mini bike rides with Agastya as she sat on one and shared a video. And continued the enjoyment by taking her son to an adventurous park, wherein both Natasha and Agastya posed against Jurassic statue for a picture. While Agastya was seen playing sand game with Natasha Stankovic and definitely looked like having ball of a time with his mother. बता दें आपको कि एक पार्टी के दौरान हार्दिक पांड्या और Natasha Stankovic की मुलाकात हुई थी इन द ईयर 2018. Following which in 2020 the couple got engaged, later on married, and then by 2021 they were blessed with a baby boy called Agastya. Hardik Pandya filhal team India ke saath Sri Lanka mein hai, wahi Natasha is in Serbia with minimal posts about her whereabouts, mostly featuring spending time with her son Agastya.